The wreckage should be just on the other side.
I can't see anything. You sure you're in the right spot?
I never forget a face.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear. And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know. I'm not ready to give up yet. I might have to make my own path. There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that. That's one of Rutland's. I told him to mind his own business, and here he is following me to the ends of the earth.
Maybe he heard you wrong. You think he's in there?
I doubt it. Not when he could be at home with his feet up. This is all quite surreal, actually.
I'd imagine it would be. Look out!
Be fine.
Whoa, hold up. You walk in there without laying down this end, you'll go right over the edge.
Good advice, Sip. You do look after me.
You and Winston. He signs the checks. Is that it?
Yes. It is. That's where you're wrong, Sip. This has always been what it's about. Now there's one more place I'd like to visit. It shouldn't take too long.
Slip.
I've got it.
be where Santa's evil brother lives.
Bloody hell. It's too bleeding chancy, Lara.
I'll be fine. Thing these weren't here last time I came. Every object here has a symbolic function. If only the outside world were the same.
How'd you know that would be there?
Give me a moment, please.
it's broken. But perhaps.
Well, that's all it does. This has been a big waste of time.
Now I suppose it's time to work out how to leave this monastery.
How about swinging Excalibur once? Just for fun.
It's a priceless artifact, not a toy.
I'm just saying.
And now we know how young Arthur became king. We're going back to Bolivia. Then we'll see. I'm gonna need a clear head for this, lads. No distractions, please.
Good luck.
Anyone between me and that stone dies.
Stop. I don't want anything bad to happen, but it will if you come any closer.
Kill her. What I came for. You don't need that. We can both do this.
It only works once, and I'm going to be the one.
Thank you.
years I blamed myself. And it was you! You killed her!
Killed her? She's not dead! She went where I was supposed to go, where you could have gone!
Make sense right this second, or I swear I'll execute you where you stand!
I told you to pull out the sword. I told you!
Where is my mother?
Avalon! It's not a myth. Don't you get it? You'll never understand. I'm wasting my breath.
From this moment, your every breath is a gift from me.
Laura?
For years, my father believed Mother was alive. It was what kept him going. I pitied him for thinking that way.
Alistair, go to the British Museum immediately. Ring me when you get there. Dress in layers. You'll be there a while.
Right. I'm off.
Zip, call Professor Eddington at the Cavendish Laboratory. Arrange a meeting.
Will do. What should I tell him?
Tell him my father was right about everything. And there may still be time to do something about it.
Thank you. Guramisha ha foeshna.